If you go to settings and then scroll all the way down until you see Safari, then tap here to open Safari settings. And if you search here, you won't see the option to turn on safe search or turn off the safe search mode on Safari. So how do you turn on and turn off safe search mode on Safari? That's something you will come to know in this video. Hello everyone, Rahul here from TechRepro, and welcome back to another video in which you will learn how to turn on safe search mode or turn off safe search mode in Safari. So without any further delay, let's get started. In order to turn on safe search mode in Safari, you just have to go to settings and then go to screen time. Here you will see the option for content and privacy restrictions. Simply tap on that, and then you need to toggle this on to turn this setting on. And once you do that, you'll notice that the grayed area has changed. This simply signifies that the content and privacy restrictions settings has become active. Now simply tap on content restrictions. And here you get various options for content restrictions. Simply scroll down and select web content. Here you can see that it is currently set as unrestricted access. Tap here, and now you just need to limit adult websites. And that is how you turn on safe search mode on Safari. And further, you may also add some website to allow in safe search mode by simply tapping here and entering the URL here. I'm not going to do that right now, but if you want, you can do that. And apart from that, you also get the functionality to add website that should never be allowed. So if you have got any website in mind that you don't want to be allowed in the safe search mode, then you can add it here. And once you have this web content settings active, you simply have activated the safe search mode on Safari. And in case you want to turn off the safe search mode, you simply need to again go here and select unrestricted access. That will simply turn off safe search mode in Safari. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit the like button to let me know. And if you have got any questions, feel free to ask in the comments below. I'll try my best to help. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off, and I'll see you in the next one.